Here's a little rap about the fighting bees.
Yeah, the story's real definite, it'll bring you to your knees.
Let us begin with our coaching crew.
Our coach Ray, Peters, and Pete knew what to do.
Coach Peters was acquired from Central High.
And if you listen to him, coach, you will understand why.
He's casual, cool, kind of lighthearted.
And if you went to TC's, then you wouldn't be carded.
Coach Beef comes to practice, usually on time.
With Travis and Chad, not far behind.
His favorite shot is the jump hook.
And if you go up against him, then you might get shoved.
Let us get to our head coach Ray.
He wants us to dominate the NAIA.
When the game's on the line and the crowd is frantic,
you can be sure that he's not gonna panic.
His coaching technique really helps.
And he gets a lot of pointers from his man, Digger Phelps.
We're the fighting bees and we try to shine. Our only dislike is that old baseline. We work each day, hard and long. We hope that MTV will play this song. We all can jump and run it. Here's a little note about the team.
Yeah, the players are deaf and they'll make you scream.
Mike Piter's on force who reigns inside.
And if you go up against him, you're committing suicide.
Brian Harms is intense and no one can check him.
If he fouls me again, I'm gonna deck him.
Devon Bean is hurt, but when he was right,
he was good for 15 or 20 a night.
Jim Hornacek is one who can play the game.
And his left hand, his right hand, it's all the same.
Eve Otto's a player who gets some static.
But when he shoots the ball, it's automatic.
Dave Malatesta Nick doesn't despair.
Give him the ball and he can shoot from anywhere.
Ripple.
Cotton, cotton, cotton.
Ripple. Ripple.
Cotton, cotton, cotton.
Ripple. Eric Conan is starting to reach his peak.
Toss him the rock and he'll begin to freak.
Pump fake.
Pump, pump, pump.
Pump fake. Pump fake.
Pump, pump, pump.
Pump fake. Bobby Stearns is a player with devastating hops.
Cut off the lane and he'll stop and pop.
When Barr gets the ball, he likes to juke.
He's a forward from Metropolitan Dubuque.
Brian O'Connor likes to shake and twist.
When he shoots the ball, he really flips that wrist.
Mike Burge is a player who has it together.
Give him the rock and he's tougher than leather.
Jimmy Haslis has big feet. They look kind of funny.
But whether inside or outside, his shot is still money. Yo, what about John, huh?
John? Johnny D plays hard at all costs.
But sometimes on the court, he gets a little lost.
Over here, John.
No, over there, John.
No, that's the wrong cut, John.
Now my name is Tony Harrison, I'm a hoopin' delight. I play hard all day and go out at night. When I'm in the game, I get things done. I step back and pass the ball to my man, Reggie Gunn.
Well, my name is Reggie Gunn, I ain't no joke. Give me the ball and I'll start to smoke. On the court, I play so well. And if you come against me, I'll take you through hell. We wrote this rap to entertain.
And if you don't like our rhymes, then you must be insane.
On the court, we play so well.
And with a little luck, this record will sell. Let us end this rap and go have a toast to the fighting bees of St. Ambrose.